Good evening. Today I am discussing about dictums of Ramakrishna Dev. What's told he to live in this world? Really, we are passing critical time due to COVID situation. That's why I think that it is very relevant in this today's era if we obey some instruction of Lord Ramakrishna. He told us to leave this world like a muddy fish. Mud cannot restrict the motions of muddy fish. And that's why we live in this world like a frictionless, bondage-free life. He told us, illuminate your heart, don't keep darkness your heart. It is very necessary. And he told, he is the perfect rich man who has knowledge. And that is illumination of light. He told us to live in this society like a maid servant. What's the activity of maid servant? They always tell their master's son, oh my Gopal, oh my Narayan, but their mind falls, their son who live in village, and that's why Lord Ramakrishna Dev told us to live in this society, but your mind always concentrate to the Almighty. What is God? God is one. If you put 10, then it is 10. If you put 20, then it is 100. And that's why we get lot of numbers, but God is one. He always used to say, give up your small ego, love big ego. And what's Vivekananda told us, Swamiji always used to say that a man has infinite power. Arise, awake, till you reach the goal. His soul is potentially divine. So don't be frightened. Be positive and love their dictums. This is passing stage. If we see the top water of a pond, then we see that is dirty world. Water, but unclean water. But if you go down, we see their clean water. That's why this is the passing stage, and we will overcome and we will find a new dawn थैंक यू सो मच।